Hi folks, I'm Ian Baker, and today I want to discuss the Integra Cornerstone. This luxury diesel pusher is Integra's flagship motorhome and is a fantastic RV for full-timers or snowbirds who want a comfortable living space with all the amenities of home. There are six floor plans, all measuring nearly 45 feet long, and all these floor plans are built on the Spartan K3 raised rail chassis with the Cummins 15-liter X15 turbocharged engine, putting out 605 horsepower and 1,950 foot-pounds of torque. Let's look at floor plans. First up in the Cornerstone lineup is the 45A. This is a bath and a half model with a spacious living area featuring dual sofas. On the camp side is a pantry, the refrigerator, and a freestanding table. Across from that is the kitchen and a 50-inch TV. The master bedroom has a spacious king bed with a vanity and dresser, and the master bathroom is at the rear of the unit and features a large wardrobe alongside the washer and dryer. The 45B is the next floor plan, and it too is a bath and a half model. The 45B has an L-shaped sofa with a hide-a-bed on the camp side next to the kitchen. On the wall opposite is the refrigerator, freestanding table, and the entertainment center with a fireplace. Moving towards the rear is the master bedroom with the king bed and a master bath with a double vanity. Next up is the 45F. This model features a layout much like the 45A. The front half is nearly the same, however, the kitchen countertop arrangement is slightly different, and the campsite sofa is a little shorter. In the back half, though, you gain a double vanity in the master bath, plus a huge walk-in closet in the very back of the motor coach. The 45W offers essentially a mirror image of the 45A. It puts the king bed, half bath, kitchen, and hide-a-bed all on the camp side of the RV. The 45X is a unique floor plan offering four slide-outs and a walk-through bathroom. It has a sofa, the kitchen, and the pantry on the camp side of the RV. A booth dinette, a spacious cabinet, which makes for an excellent bar area, and a hide-a-bed sofa are all on the driver's side. There's also a unique hutch and fireplace in the main living area, giving the living space a more residential feel. Beyond the walk-through bathroom is the master bedroom with the king bed, vanity, and dresser, as well as the wardrobe with a washer and dryer. The final floor plan is the 45Y. It's a lot like the 45B, but it has a walk-through bathroom with a double vanity, and a few of the amenities of the floor plan are rearranged, such as the washer and dryer and kitchen pantry. Now that we've touched on the floor plans, let's go into the features of the Integra Cornerstone. The moment you step into the Cornerstone, you're surrounded by top quality materials, features, and amenities. Stretched across this diesel pusher is gorgeous hand-laid 12 by 24 inch porcelain tile flooring. The furniture throughout the coach is Villa Italian leather, designed to feel as comfortable as it is beautiful. The Samsung TVs, Bose SoundTouch 300 sound system with surround sound speakers, and the Whirlpool appliances, including the stacked washer and dryer, bring all the amenities of home to the road. Moving on to the exterior, the power slide-out cargo trays make loading and unloading a breeze. The 40-inch 4K Samsung TV and Bose soundbar make enjoying the game outside easier than ever before, especially when under the large Girard Vision dual-pitch patio awnings. Additional features include three 15,000 BTU ACs with heat pumps, black tank macerator system, powered 50-amp cord reel, and the AquaHot 450 diesel hydronic water and heating system with in-floor heating throughout the coach. Next up is the construction of the Cornerstone. As I mentioned before, the Cornerstone utilizes the Spartan K3 raised rail chassis and a Cummins X15 engine. From there, Integra uses their X-Bridge framing welded directly into the chassis frame. The walls are constructed using welded tubular aluminum and high-gloss gel-coated fiberglass. The floor features a 2-inch by 4-inch truss construction and 3/4-inch 7-ply plywood main floor decking. The roof is a 1-piece fiberglass unit with 3/8-inch plywood decking and 4-inch arched aluminum roof trusses. All of the slide-outs are flush-mounted electric slides with both Vega Touch and separate rocker switch controls. In short, the Cornerstone is built to make you love every moment. It's here to satisfy you every mile you drive and provide enjoyment no matter where you decide to park it. So if you're looking for the best Integra has to offer in a high-end luxury Class A diesel motorhome, then you found what you're looking for in the Integra Cornerstone.